David, we could think of no more appropriate remembrance for your games at Oriole Park than that very dugout foam that you destroyed in frustration that July evening 3 years ago. In your name, the Baltimore Orioles organization is donating $10,000 to the World Pediatric Project to help critically ill children.